All of the military commanders have spoken up and say, this is the wrong thing to do. We want our troops home, but let's not bring them home in body bags. And that's potentially what's going to happen if this president gets his way and puts his own political timeline ahead of our national security.